Chris Vargas, November 5th, 2145. Our initial testing on the primary alignment module indicated excessive stress fracturing. I immediately ordered the team to discontinue the tests, and they've been working around the clock to repair the damaged module. Testing will resume once the unit's back online, and I'm pretty confident we'll be ready for next week's load tests for Chief Rhodes. I have also been asked to help Rhodes with the number crunching going on with the transfer data, which I hope to be finished with soon, provided interruptions are at a minimum. Interruptions, like the one earlier this week when Dave Voss, our security officer, insisted I change the code yet again for the cabinet displaying the shotgun my brother sent to me. It's not like I actually used the damn thing. I don't know, maybe the guy is just anal about code regulations. Personally, I heard he failed the Marine entrance exams and resents being relegated to security officer. I sent an email off to the guy with the new code. Vargas, signing off.
Yeah. Drive accepted. Stand by.
Excellent work, Marine. I'm getting a link to the SSD drive. The computer's showing that the auxiliary power unit isn't coming online. And it looks like you'll need to prime the flow systems. If you haven't already found one, there should be an ionized plasma levitator nearby. Some of the techs call it a grabber gun. Don't worry. This is a common problem with these systems. You should be able to extract plasma from a working conduit and force it into the non-working one. That should be sufficient to prime the unit. One moment. I'll open the shielding. There. The shield should be open. That's it. Now, I need you here at the Exus Labs. From where you are, head through Mars City sublevel. It's the fastest way. Move quickly. I'll explain more when you get here.
Warning, local security lockdown is in effect. Service sublevel access is restricted.